wouldn't come. It's been a while since I saw you at New Year, holding your breath, your eyes upon my second hand. The way you looked is still vivid to me. You're something out of a dream, messing with my head. And I've been looking for you. Are you hiding? 'Cause I like the way you're calling to me. You spell upon me. You're something out of a dream. And I like it, though I fight it. It took a while for the medicine to sink in, blow out the fog and remove all the cobwebs. Now I'm clear, I can hear myself think straight. I'm on the road with my clothes in a rucksack over my shoulder, following the whispers. People ask me where I'm going in such haste, and I say, my girl's a switchblade, a bright light on a cityscape. Wherever she goes, I'm gonna chase. You're something out of a dream.
I, Jonathan Tikara Palani Wan.
I, Jonathan Tikara Palani Wan.
Take thee, Alani Ana Jean Blondo.
Take thee, Alani Ana Jean Blondo.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us apart.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I wanna make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry you around when your arthritis.
I, Alani Ana Jean Blondo.
I, Alani Ana Jean Blondo.
Take thee, Jonathan Chikara Palani Wan.
Take thee, Jonathan Chikara Palani Wan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
Two, three, yeah. I'll miss you.
Two, one. Okay,
give you my coat and you are cold.
And a part we've all been waiting for. You may kiss the bride.
I could be the man who goes.
I pronounce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan and Alani Wan.
Saw it coming, but you aren't surprised, if you know what I mean. Have no fear of sudden disaster or the ruin that overtakes the wicked. For the Lord will be at your side and will keep your foot from being snared. This is a scripture that has helped me ever since I left my home. And I hope it can help you guys. Everybody bring your drink up. We'll toast the bride and groom.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce on the moon like a toy balloon.
It wasn't until like my dad was walking Alani down the aisle that I was like, wow, one of us is actually getting married. They are a really cute couple. They John helps to, it's like the calm in the storm kind of a thing. A good storm. John, you're lucky. take care of her. I think you will, but and Alani, be nice.
And a wonderful thing to be flung. And even when I'm
old. How do you stop a brother like Alani? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down? How do you find a word that means Alani? A million things to know you'd like to tell her. Many things she ought to understand. But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say? And how do you keep a wave upon the sand? Oh, how do you solve a puzzle like Alani?
So, and this one's from Auntie Shelley. One down, four to go.
Boom, 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 boom